Here's what we do. You'll question Wyona and go through all the evidence the police have. I'll go to the science center Tobias used to work at. We'd better move fast, brother. See you.
Oh, Randall, I'm glad you're fine. I guess you came here to study the evidence we found in the house. Well, they are at your disposal. They all point to Wyona. And I'm not sure if you can prove otherwise. Just tell me when you are done gathering documents and stuff to question our suspect, and I'll show you to the interrogation room. I've never doubted your intelligence, Randall. But trying to prove Wyona is innocent is hardly worth endeavoring, I'm afraid. Well, if you believe she is innocent, then the honors of questioning are yours. I'll grab a cup of coffee in the meantime. I barely slept last night. Close the interrogation room and put the access card back. And one more thing. An old drawer always jams whenever you try to open it, so be careful. Well, I shall go. Here, don't forget the card.
Hello. Nice to see a friendly face, for a change. Tobias did an excellent job fooling everyone around. He framed me and got away! Everything got so mixed up, I don't even know what to begin with. Maybe there's a piece of evidence you can show me, so I'll tell you more.